The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from Vancouver, British Columbia, Tia.
It's singles matches that make me thankful to be part of WWE.
This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
From Los Angeles, California, Babyface.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. To the face. Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
Two. Three.
Oh, she's back in now.
It's a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Right down the neck. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
And there's the reversal.
Down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect.
So damaging. Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
From where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they could get.
I don't know, John. When it comes to health, I think these women appear to be in about the same spot.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
So punishing.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
She's going for it. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh, looks even worse from here.
Drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Reverse pull, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here's your winner, Tia.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. Wow, that may have been one of the most dominant diva performances I've seen in a very long time.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.